That is a pro car now. It has a brushless system, a separate ESC, receiver. You can change the remote if you want to. It's not a big deal. At least it doesn't look like it. Here's the receiver right here. So, and then the servo goes into it. The other things go into it. So, yeah, it's not connected to the ESC. Straight, gangsta, straight. I don't usually say that, by the way, but straight, definitely straight pro car now. I would say that's a pro car. This is a semi-pro car. Semi-pro car because of the 3-in-1 ESCs. They're just a pain in the butt. You really can't fix them. You can't really work on them. You can't really change them out unless you buy the same exact ESC, whatnot, like that. So, again, there it is. If you guys want, again, like and subscribe. Let's get this content out there and enjoy watching the rest of my videos. And enjoy some flips and check them out. Music videos for RCs. Julio Band-Aid, RC, out. You guys want to say bye?
Bye.
Adios, y'all.
Bye, YouTube. Have a great day and a great night, and I hope everything goes great for you. Goodbye.